Good evening, Granite Bay parents. I'm Jennifer Layton, and it's an honor to serve as your principal. The first week of school was a crazy, happy whirlwind fraught with challenges, but ultimately a great success. On the first day, we pushed out a special message to our seniors first thing in the morning that included 103 different teacher messages to the class of 2021. We then officially launched the school day with an 8 a.m. virtual GB Live talk show that featured our performing arts teachers introducing new staff members, as well as some other fun elements. The ending happy teacher dance was a fan favorite for sure. Students then zoomed in to their class periods for 30 minutes each, including an extra 10 minutes in second period for a brief class talk and introduction to the school theme. Midway through the day, students joined our Zoom webinar that featured inspirational and energetic keynote speaker T Street. All in all, it was a great day, and we enjoyed many of the advantages the virtual format provided. I'm sure you've noticed we are no longer in last spring's very unstructured distance learning model. We are now holding live class sessions between 8 a.m. and 1:30 p.m. that require not only a student's presence, but also their participation and engagement. In fact, the state now mandates a minimum of 240 minutes of in-person or validated online learning per day. Furthermore, we are obligated to mark students who are present and who complete the daily check-in assignment as engaged. Please note that even if a student is present, but they do not complete the daily assignment, they will be marked as unengaged and will essentially be considered absent. Additionally, documented support for struggling students must be available daily. So please encourage your student to zoom in to their teacher's hub office hours between 1:45 and 2:45 p.m. each day. When they have questions about a concept, an assignment, and if they need help or need to make something up, they are welcome to take that time to do so. Speaking of life in the virtual world, most, but certainly not all, of student issues with Zoom have been due to students not authenticating their Zoom accounts. If your student is still not able to log into their classes, then please follow these four steps. Number one, make sure they are logging in on their RJUHSD student account. Number two, if they are using their school account and still can't get in, then make sure they follow the steps in the email sent again last Friday about how to authenticate a Zoom account. I'm told these will be resent regularly until we get everyone authenticated. Number three, email helpdesk help@rjuhsd.us if the Zoom message continues to say that your student doesn't have an account. Number four, if you do not get a response from the help desk by the end of the school day, please email Mr. Sloan, gsloan@rjuhsd.us, and he will help to expedite your request. Please know that our cafeteria is available to house a limited number of students with connectivity and/or other technology issues. You can email Mr. Sloan about this option as well. Despite our varied technical challenges last week, I hope your child felt welcome, excited about their classes, and that our commitment to doing the most we can within the environment we've been given was apparent. We are very appreciative and happy to work with our students and look forward to a great year. In fact, we can't wait to be together in person again. If you haven't had a chance to see our staff happy dance, as we fade out and you move on to our live classroom Zoom sessions, we will play this for you one last time. Have a wonderful evening.